one point to any other point. So this is point A, this is point B. A straight line can be drawn from one point to another. This is the first postulate of the Euclid. A terminated line can be produced indefinitely. Terminated line is nothing but line segment. This is line segment. We can extend these line segment in both the sides indefinitely. So a terminated line can be produced indefinitely. So a circle can be drawn with any center and any radius. For example, if I give you a radius of 5 cm, you are able to draw a circle, isn't it? For example, another example, if I give you radius of 100 cm, you are able to draw a circle, isn't it? So this is the third postulate. A circle can be drawn with any center and any radius. You can draw a circle from any center and any radius. Next, all right angles are equal to one another. For example, this is a right angle of angle 90 degrees. Next, this is also a right angle of angle 90 degrees. So these two right angles are equal to one another. Next, a straight line falling on two straight lines makes the interior angle on the same side if it taken together less than two right angles. Then the two straight lines, if you produce indefinitely, meets on the side of on which the sum of the angle is less than two right angles. So this is two straight lines. These are three straight lines. A straight line is falling on two straight lines. A straight line B is falling on two straight lines Q and S. If you produce straight line Q and S indefinitely, these two lines meet at a point O. These two straight lines meet at a point O. Only when the sum of interior angles is less than 180 degrees, these two straight lines can be produced and meet at a point. Only when the sum of interior angles is less than 180 degrees. So this is the Euclid fifth postulate. If a straight line is produced on two straight lines, and if a straight line is falling on two straight lines, if these two straight line Q and straight line S is produced indefinitely, it meet at a point only when the sum of interior angles is less than 180 degrees. These are five postulates of Euclid. Hope you understand.
Things which are, sorry,
Again, we are using axiom 4. Things which are equal to same thing or equal to one another. For example, AC, A equal to C, C equal to B. Obviously, A equal to B. So, AC is equal to half of AB. Things are equal to C.